Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I know it's been a little bit. The reason is because I went on like a trip to Universal, but I'm just going to show you guys the update. So they didn't really add much in this episode except like two things. I'll show you guys those. So they added a hide and seek mode and a tap tag mode, which I actually really want to play tap tag. I think that's really fun. I'm not buying it. So what the community worlds are worlds that like anyone can join. Like they're basically public as long as you know the name. Like you can click. There's multiple things you can click. You can click tag, sleep, hang out. I have Dream Master here. It's a favorite in Dream Master Surfer. I thought it was really cool. And I actually, matter of fact, I got to see him. It was only like a floating head, but I thought that was pretty cool. Okay, that's it, guys.